Won't believe it. Come here. Come here. It's a box. Okay. Yes. 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 It's a box. It's a box. Look at it. Ah! Come on. Two of these things. Two of these guys. Look. You know what I could make with this? Somebody, can you hold? Can you hold? I can hold this. I love it still. I love it. Okay. Wow. The stitching. Yeah, XYZ zipper. Plastic. Sturdy. Strong interior. Kind. Wiggly, too. And if you... A 10 out of a 10, for sure. And also, soft. If you needed to, also that too. I will say a tiny bit, I will say lonely, and I will say a tiny bit sad.
All right, pump it up. Let's pump it up, yeah, pump it up, Chicago.
Everybody, welcome to my slurper. Today I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 yogurts for you to hear me try. Our first yogurt is blueberry. My second yogurt is key lime pie. My favorite. Strawberry cheesecake, harvest peach, strawberry banana, orange clem, strawberry, another key lime pie, because two's better than one, and another blueberry and a raspberry. Let's get slurping. Blueberry. Red raspberry. Harvest peach. Orange clam. Key lime pie.
Strawberry banana.
Strawberry cheesecake.
Red raspberry.
Mountain.
Harvest
red,
blueberry,
strawberry,
strawberry,
raspberry,
lime,
blueberry,
key lime pie.
Hi, we're the Yogurt Group, and welcome to our session.
My name is Jenna Rose, the top pet product reviewer in the continental United States. Today we're reviewing Pet Shop's Cozy Pet Bed. Now, this bed is about 21 inches in diameter, and you know, I've seen a lot of pet beds in my day, and I am just going to start out by saying that I really don't think that this one is up to par. First of all, on the interior here, you have what appears to be a faux sheepskin material. I myself prefer real sheepskin because I love my pets more than anything else, and so should you.
I'm just gonna be honest, I have a really big problem with Jenna. She just comes in here with a bunch of extra baggage, and she really doesn't need all of that. Like, I really feel like she's never heard less is more, you know?
I originally purchased this to put in my office chair. I needed some extra seating, some extra comfort, some extra padding. And, you know, I'm coming away from this experience incredibly unsatisfied. This video today is serving as a warning, a cautionary tale about why this bed is not ideal for any sort of seating whatsoever. I mean, I tried everything. I tried sitting on it sideways. I tried flipping it upside down and then sitting on it. I tried putting it at my feet. I tried putting it on my head. And after all of those things, I realized that this is just a terrible product. You know what the problem is with pieces of shit like this? You are the one who lives your life day in and day out just settling for
You're never gonna see me touch this fucking thing again.
I'm Rebecca, and why do I love boxes? I guess it's because they have a lot of potential. You know, like when you're at a party and someone's starting to talk to you, and then you say something maybe not very cool or not very smart, and then you go home and you're like, this is what I should have said. You can do that with boxes. You know, because it's steps, like a step, and I don't know, I guess you could say that I'm a fierce competitor. And when you find a box, that's just the start. I like to put on faces on them, just because it makes me smile. I guess maybe it all started with my mom, because she always said that a box is a start of a dream. And I try to bring that energy with me everywhere, because I don't take shit from anyone. And I get TJ Hammer.
She got this idea that more is more. I feel like if she just kind of like ditched the googly eyes, that she'd be able to see a lot better.
What up, fam? It's your boy Hunter. We're out here. We're making some quality content. Let's fucking do it. You want to set in my world? Let's fucking go. Am I too fast for you? As soon as I woke up this morning, I went to White Castle, down 20 sliders. I would have videotaped it for you guys, but I went too fast and I was too hungry. Last night, I went to Ruth's Chris restaurant. I got myself filet mignon and a twice baked potato, and it was fucking rad. Right after that, some guy came up to me and he was like, yo man, I love your shit. And I was like, yo man, I love you. We took a pic together and I hung it up in the restaurant. Basically what you need to know about me is I went to Quinnipiac for psychology for 2 semesters and I fucking quit. Basically what I do is I take my video camera and I take videos of all my friends doing 6 skateboard tricks. Also, I have a passion project where I like doing rap backup vocals in my spare time. Skrrt! Skrrt! My main musical passions and inspirations are Snoop Dogg, Tupac Shakur, Biggie Smalls, and Kings of Leon. Also, I listen to some throwback Ashanti in my spare time, but don't tell the boys that, they wouldn't be cool with it. People are always asking me, what's your secret to success? And I'm always like, you gotta keep making content. You gotta keep sticking to your brand.
Content.
You gotta keep grinding out that content.
Content.
You gotta put it online. You gotta get your
content.
Shit out there. And you just gotta keep doing it.
You already know.
One thing I can't stand is some artsy-fartsy bullshit. They think they're making content. They think they're making something that's worth my time, but it's not, because I'm making real content. You know what I think of their content? This is what I fucking think.
Are you kidding me?
You don't even know.
Do you see
the costume
what
doesn't make
like?
Any sense.
It looks
it's
like
just you
a
put
face.
The nose
it
on an ear,
like
and you put the eyes
no,
right where the mouth is,
nothing.
And I'm totally straight. I'm totally straight,
something.
And you can't do
I
anything
made it.
About it, okay?
Something.
That's
no.
not real.
No!
I guess the thing that I guess like I just have to keep saying over and over is that I had to go literally on the other side of the room just so I could even think when you guys were doing that.
You weren't there.
I just feel, congested in here. I feel like I can't...
My box was attacked.
Look, I think what we can learn from is that it's all about making that content. And we gotta keep making that content. Because if we don't, what good are we?
Thank you.